Hello gamers, and thank you for watching. So most people that play Vice City will encounter this issue, the one with no mission showing up after you did all the missions on the map. To reach the final mission, you will need to fulfill these conditions. Complete the mission you have on the screen, the main ones, and then you have 8 business assets that you can purchase. You need to complete at least 6 of them. This means buying them and doing all the missions for that company, but we need to know that Print Works is a mandatory mission. Now, some of them are quite straightforward, but some are a bit hard to figure out, so I'm going to give you some tips for how to complete them. First, we have pole position. Here, after you buy it, the trick is to go for a private dance with one of the ladies there and stay for about 5 minutes. I stayed a bit more just to be sure, and after this, you will have the asset completed. Another one, which isn't that obvious, it's the Cherry Popper Ice Cream Factory. Here, in order to complete the purchase, you will need to drive around with the van and make 50 deals. You do this by parking, pressing H, which starts the music, and nearby people will come and buy from you. After you reach 50 of these sales, simply get out of the car and the asset will be completed. Another one, which wasn't so obvious to me, it's the boatyard. Here, once you purchase, you need to go on one of the boats and then a mission will start, which is quite simple. Here, you need to reach certain checkpoints within a certain time. You will get in the description 7 of them, so you can pick 6 which you like most and complete those, or simply find the ones that you struggled with. Hope this video worked well for you. Thank you very much for watching the entire video. Don't hesitate to like the video and subscribe, and I wish you all the best. Goodbye.